Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, copy-paste not working in Windows 10 remote desktop connection. Type remote desktop connection in Windows search bar. Click remote desktop connection. Click show options. Click local resources tab. Check clipboard. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.